Did you know what goes behind creating a two-day photography exhibition?